out here today. My little sidekick. Let's go get a session in. At a little spot that I started skating during the quarantine because nothing else was open. So it's a beautiful day. I thought, you know, why not? I don't really skate out there anymore because it's where I live, and I heard that people were filming me and like putting on their Snapchat and stuff. So yeah, that's a I don't really come out here much anymore. But today's a nice day. Got my little buddy with me. So yeah.
No more breaks, dog. It's time to break hearts. I don't take disrespect. I take charge. I'm in the mirror looking at a work of art. Hard work don't mean shit if it ain't smart. I'ma run the plan to the max. So if I don't know you, don't owe you, I got a tax. I got enough sense and I slip through the cracks. And nowadays I wear my smile like a mask. I'm the idols I looked up to in my past. All natural, Dr. CB, you gon' have the CBDB. I been watching what they feed me. I like when she tell me with her body language that she need me. See my third eyes on left eye, can't let them easy eat me. No sir, I don't even do flu shots. Click with me everywhere I go, so every pick a group shot. I done wiggled out the new snot. They been lying to me my whole life, I finally found the truth out. Like they don't gotta love you if they need you. Got angels and demons on three when they ain't coming to no agreement. And I still be feeling broke if I'm getting money and my team ain't getting. They like, why you feel so good? I'm like, why I need a reason? Lot of salt, lot of shade being thrown my way, man. Guess it's just a season. But I gotta thank God though, cause he got me working harder than my demons. God got me working harder than my demons. God got me working harder than my, hold up. God got me working harder than my demons. God got me working harder than my demons. God got me working harder than my Luther Vandross, never too much. Now we two up. Who us? Yeah, real ones learn the word through us. Baby girl wanna dance, wanna groove, wanna vibe. But you know my best move is the one where you end up on my side. The grind on the mountaintop for the same as rock bottom. Quit my fucking job, that's when the real work started. Still showed up every morning, every evening of every season. What's the reason God got me working harder than my demons?
Songs just to get warmed up. Let's get a nice little sweat going. And I start thinking about stuff, little ideas. You know, just trying to be creative. So yeah. Follow the journey. Trust the process. Be original.
Oh yeah, yeah. Broken pieces. Cause this is all I got, prove that she got me. Yeah.
So if you say nigga, then I'ma say, is that a Ritz? Oh, 50 niggas dick, 100 niggas step, million man march, crack it, don't you start. Hold your head, guard your heart, hold your head. Nigga, get your bread, light your spark. Strike your mark.
Conflicted in this free-based world to give and take. Cause I always rather give than to be the one say. Conflicted like being cool with Pusha and Drake. Damn. Conflicted like rapping. Guard your heart.
In my life, those were the hardest parts. And you know what they say about not conquering fears. If you don't, then they'll always be near. Is that reminder in your ear? Shit that I ain't trying to hear.
Hold your head.
Hold your head.
Guard your heart.
Guard your heart. In my life, those were the hardest parts.
Then all my dogs, show me God was watching. Pandemic slowing them down, they fast to motivate.
I motivate.
I don't divide. I'm 45, a coward from practicing otherwise. I burn, I'ma shoot, I block them.
Straight up.
I'ma count my bread. I defy the odds. And fuck the same quarterback, cause they ain't St. Laurent. We're from here on out. We on.
So basically, whenever I'm creating, I like to take a move, like a basic move, something that's like really easy and simple. And I'd like to transform it and make it complicated, if that makes sense. So, for instance, I'll take a move like a windmill. I like to start off with, you know, something very simple. I'll start off with a move like a windmill, and I'll make it skating. So basically, I'll make it move, I'll make it roll somehow.
A nigga, that's the motherfucking truth. I ain't trying to be your friend. I ain't clicking with your crew. No, I never.
Okay,
we're getting somewhere. Cool, what it do? I'm the motherfucking man. Who is you? Who is you?
You.
I stick to the plan. What's the move? What's the move?
What's the move?
I know who I am. Got a juice, got a bird's eye view. I'm with birds in a coop. What it do? I'm the motherfucking man. Who is you? Who is you? Stick to the plan, what's the move, what's the move? I know who I am, got a juice, got a juice. Really, I've been making moves. Had to drop up out of school, had to leave the job, had to find a muse. Homie told me that it's steel, it's sharp as steel, so we carry tools. Really, he be in the field, then I seen him on the news. We seen it all, dawg. Know that pride come before the fall, dawg. I've been praying that I never fall off. Look, I know I'm on to something. I never fold or nothing. I'm on a roll, off on the soul, and for the gold I'm running. Got a bird's eye view, I'm with birds in it.
So yeah, the process of creating isn't always the prettiest, you know, it's not always the cleanest. It's trial and error. Something might feel good, but that doesn't mean that it looks good. So yeah, but that's the beauty of creating and just kind of going outside the box. I definitely don't want to, you know, do things that I've already done. So that's also challenging. I've been skating for a really long time, so a lot of stuff is natural. But yeah, just challenge yourself to just do something that, you know, you've never done, or, you know, that's never been seen before. Well, I think we made something pretty dope today. Could be better, still need some work, but it's a start. So I wanna thank everybody for watching, tuning in. Papi says thank you as well. But yeah, be sure to like, subscribe, and tune in. New episodes every week, baby. On a roll. Say bye.